Hi, my name is Jason. Welcome to my channel. We're out on another Stillwater adventure today up at let's call it a subalpine lake. We're sitting at about 4,000 feet in elevation this morning. Chasing brook trout today. Might get into a big rainbow or two. We'll see what happens.
Fly already out. Yep, flies out. I was not expecting a rainbow today. Pretty fish, let's let him go. There he goes. That's a nice brookie. Let's get this guy back. There he goes. That was a fun brook trout. So I don't know if I got it on camera or not, but cast it right up next to that log there. There we go. Like another brookie. God, I got a mess going here. Wow, just beautiful fish. Stop it. Look at the colors on that. absolutely beautiful. What do we got? Feels like decent size, but you never know, man. These brookies fight hard. Oh boy. Pretty little brook trout. This is the fly that's been getting them. It's a little green brain fart in here. Little green pine squirrel zonk. Every time I come to this lake, I just can't get over how hard those little trout fight. Brookies are so much fun to catch. I'm all for catching big rainbows, of course, but those little brook trout are a blast. What's your favorite species to catch? Let me know in the comments. Look at that. Somebody lost their fly tin. I don't have any idea how to open this box. Mystery. I've been driving by this lake basically my whole life, and for one reason or another, I never stopped to fish it. As you can probably hear, we are right off the highway. There's a fish. That's a good sign. I don't have a net. Oh, it's a brown. What a pretty fish. Well, what do you know? There are browns in this little lake. Well, that was a heck of a cool way to end the day. Definitely gonna have to come back here and hit this spot up again when I'm prepared to spend a little more time here. Thanks so much for checking out my channel. Until next time, tight lines.